Today I'm going to show you how to set the memory of your Flame device. Out of the box, a Flame device has a gig of memory, which is much more than most Firefox OS devices out in the market have. To make sure that your applications are running properly, you want to throttle the RAM a bit more so you simulate a phone that is not as fast as this one. You do that on the Flame device by using a few things, ADB and fast boot. The first thing you have to do is on your phone to make sure that the ADB and fast boot debugging is set. For that, you go into the developer mode and you have to make sure that debugging via USB, ADB and DevTools is set up. That way you can use the developer tools in the browser and you can use ADB on the command line. On the Flame wiki page that you see here right now, we have all the information for you to set the RAM. So I'm going to show you quickly how to do that in the terminal right now. You can actually just copy and paste what's on that screen and see what's going on. So if you do ADB reboot bootloader, that will reset my phone and actually run it into the rebooting. You see the screen is going off and it's starting to reboot it. Then I can use fastboot to set the memory. So I say fastboot OEM memory 512, and that one now sets the device RAM to 512 megabyte. All I have to do then is do a fastboot reboot, and then the phone reboots into 512 meg of RAM. You will see now that the rebooting takes much longer on the device with more memory. So if we reset that back, you will see that it's actually half the time. That way you can adjust the RAM of the Flame device to the device that you're actually targeting to. So you don't need that other device. You might in the end want to buy one, but it's a good opportunity to test if the performance, memory-wise, works on your device. So use ADB and fastboot quickly to set and reset the RAM.